we are doing what we're calling the physical therapy health tech jam. This is the first time we've ever done this before. So we took the students from my two departments, we're throwing them together in this event, and we're seeing what kind of healthy lifestyle-based initiatives and technology solutions they can come up with in a 6-hour period. I gave them templates for smartphones, for tablets, computers, VR templates, and smartwatch templates even, so that they can look at Fitbit trackers, things like that. So they're really looking less at one specific type of technology and more at the actual problem and the audience behind it. They spent a lot of time looking at different prompts that we provided them. Some of the prompts were things like elderly populations might have trouble predicting when they slip and fall in certain areas. Is there a technology solution for that? They came up with 3 ideas from 3 of the prompts. Faculty went around and provided feedback on what they saw. And then the last thing that they do is they're preparing a Shark Tank style pitch for the faculty judges.
So our problem is low literacy when it comes to nutrition and health. So it's an app that you can scan barcodes while you're shopping, and it pops up with an augmented reality, and it gives you a little cube, and you can turn it around to see different information. I think the biggest thing I've learned is that you can't just collaborate with people from your same field. It definitely takes, you need people from different viewpoints, different backgrounds to come and make this cohesive product that can benefit a lot of different people.
In future years, one of the biggest things we want to do is we want to bring in the patient populations. UIC is an amazing university for innovation, is an absolutely wonderful place to make connections between departments, make connections between students and colleges, and I think more than anything, UIC is trying to extend itself more into the community every day. And I think with stuff like this, the more we can reach out to the community around us, the better.